Hi, how are you guys? You can remove melasma or hyperpigmentation completely with this wonderful Ayurvedic remedy. I always believe in nature's way of healing our body. There are a few reasons why we get these dark spots. Generally, the hyperpigmentation patches appear on the face, neck, or shoulder area. A lot of women get melasma because of pregnancy, hormonal imbalance, in some cases hereditary, or even too much exposure to sun. Some people go for expensive laser treatments. Yes, you can remove your melasma, but it will come back within a few months itself. If you want to remove your melasma completely, you need to treat it inside out. That's how I cleared my pigmentation. So in this video, I'll be sharing two remedies with you guys. One is the Ayurvedic face mask to remove pigmentation on the outside, and the other remedy is to balance your hormones and clear your melasma from inside so that it won't come back again. If you want to watch more natural remedy videos, like this video and subscribe to my channel. So I have soaked a tablespoon of fenugreek or methi seeds for 4 hours. You can soak it overnight. We are going to use both the seeds and the water in which it was soaked in. Fenugreek or methi seeds contain alkaloids, vitamin K and vitamin C, which are essential to treat melasma naturally and lighten the dark patches. I will also be using 2 tablespoons of yogurt or curd. This contains lactic acid and alpha hydroxy acid, which stimulates your collagen production and improves your skin tone. Adequate amount of collagen is a must to keep your skin healthy and youthful. Add a teaspoon of licorice powder to this. Licorice contains the enzymes to protect our skin from UV rays and sun damage. It's a wonderful Ayurvedic beauty herb. You need to blend this into your fine paste. There are actually 3 types of melasma: epidermal, dermal, and mixed type. Epidermal is the dark brown patches which appears on the outer layer of the skin. This Ayurvedic face mask clears the dark patches from the outer layer. That is the epidermal melasma. Apply it on your face and neck. And if you have melasma on your shoulders, you can apply there too. Let it sit on your skin for a good 30 minutes and then wash with cold water. You need to do this natural treatment 4 times a week. You'll see the dark patches disappearing. Whereas in the case of dermal melasma, the pigmentation appears on the inner layer of your skin. And in the case of mixed type, it appears on both layers. If you want to treat these 2 severe pigmentation types, you need to treat it from inside. I'm going to show you an excellent drink that you can consume daily for 2 weeks to remove your melasma. I've got a glass of coconut milk here. Coconut, when consumed regularly, prevents premature aging. The high levels of vitamin E and vitamin C helps to treat the hyperpigmentation from the inner layer of your skin. It treats it from inside. I'm going to add an amla or Indian gooseberry to this. It contains excellent antioxidants to block the formation of dark spots and pigmentation. Even if you have any hair issues like severe hair fall or premature gray hair, this is your hair superfood. Add a bunch of fresh mint leaves and blend it into your juice. If you want, you can add a pinch of rock salt to your drink. Mint leaves are excellent to detox your body, which is a must if you want to keep your hormones balanced, because hormonal imbalance is the major reason for melasma. I can gladly have this drink every day. It is so delicious. It's actually great for both your skin and hair. I'll catch up with you guys in my next video. Have a fabulous day, guys. Bye-bye.